Keith Kaiser is not going to fall off the stage, we trust, but he is finding his inner rock star.
All right. I bet your amp goes one louder to 11, doesn't it, Keith?
It does go to 11 there, Candice, and I'm going to speak with an English accent the whole time, because I think the English rockers are the best. Huh? Look at that, huh? I'm going to top it off here, Michelle. Let's go with the vest. Now, this is the persona, actually, of Stacey Jacks, who is in the show, and he is here, who plays Stacey Jacks. Mig, yes, and I'm going to be Stacey Jacks Jr.
You could do that.
I'm in training.
You are? So you can be my son? You
yeah.
Well, it's like Papa Bear and Baby Bear.
All right, so how do you get into the persona? With the Rock of Ages 80s theme?
Sure. Well, you got to say that, once you get the wig on and the makeup, it's very hard not to be in character. Yeah. You can feel that. I can see it. You're starting to purse your lips. You're starting to talk like an English rocker, right? You're feeling rock all over the place, aren't you?
To your core. Yeah, you just throw on the makeup and the wigs and you just feel it.
That's true. You do feel it, but you've also got to have the sense of like owning the space, because when you're Stacey Jacks, you're larger than life, right?
Yeah.
So you actually become like a peacock. You know what I'm saying?
A peacock.
You go there and you're showing all your feathers, all your plumage.
This.
So you got a peacock. And where do you lead from? It's like you lead from your chest, because that's where the awesomeness emanates from.
That's right.
So you walk like this and. Yeah, and sometimes things get so intense in your head, you gotta sort of like, ooh.
There's a lot of things going on up there.
So much going on up there, right? And it hurts to be me.
I gotta get it out.
And then you can't get, and then sometimes it just explodes into,
that angst. That, ooh.
That's it. It's so tough to be you. People want you.
They do.
Dead or alive. Like you just can't escape.
And you do that song right off the top, don't you? Is that kind of your intro there?
It's kind of like the way, my credo, my mission statement, wanted dead or alive. Yeah.
And you do, what other songs do you sing in the show?
Also sing I Want to Know What Love Is, and also Heat of the Moment. We do Here I Go Again, Don't Stop Believing.
Classics, right there, great 80s, song. And I think I want to get into the mood of things. I'm going to play a little song for you that
please
I just
do.
Learned last night. Guitar, please.
Sure,
wonderful. Barry and Candace, I think this might be my last day here on the job, because I'm going to go off on tour with Stacey Jacks and the whole crew here, Rock of Ages. But you can see the show through the weekend, and then maybe you see me in the background, the spirit of Stacey Jacks Jr. All right, is it time to break this? Should I break this on something?
Do it.
Absolutely.
Do it.
I think I borrowed it. I got to get it back.
I love this.
Wow.
I would love to see that show.
Transformation.
Yeah. You know what's funny is all the things that the actor was saying, how you're just doing this and you have to do that. If you watch Steven Tyler on American Idol, he does all that stuff.
I know. It's part of his DNA now.
Yeah.